Okay guys, welcome back to another Spider-Man Miles Morales video.
Hey,
today, we will be doing, once again, Finn's, you know, we're gonna try and save Finn from killing herself. But what we're gonna do, we're gonna go, I think we're gonna try and get a new suit today. Maybe.
There's a list of resources on my block. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Okay. Well, we're probably gonna get a new suit. Let's see if we haven't... Oh, no, we have... We're able to get these, but that's not what we really want at the moment. Oh yeah, we can get that. I say we can get it on like one of these. Maybe that. Yeah, let's go for that.
This will make something useful.
Oh yeah, I'll do that crime and that'll give me the suit. Okay. What, the suit just disappeared? Oh, okay. I guess we'll just go buy some, like, time capsules. Pretty sure they'll give me... Yeah, they'll give me more. Oh, where is it? Like, that's so smooth. Okay. One, how did he get it up here?
This was our Everest back in the day.
How did he get it up there?
We were so pumped when we finally made it.
Okay, I say, how much do we need now? Yeah, we can get it. Oh, yes. That kind of looks cool. 20. Oh my gosh. Yeah, having a bag kind of looks cool.
Targeting Spider-Man. We need him alive.
See if we can do a stealthy.
I think I'm safe now.
Don't you guys have something better to do?
Oh, what'd he do? Not really.
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Yes, the bag and that kind of look cool, but I also just like the original, like the classic. But you know, we want to use as much suits as we possibly can sometimes. Especially in videos. We only get one chance because I'm probably most likely not going to record them after I finish the game.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop and thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was, he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Mm-hmm. Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
Okay.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
That's easy.
Come on, you'll be fine.
I can swing, but I'm not allowed to show that.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Well,
so am I officially in the club now?
Sure, but watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shit.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Sounds cool.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
We're stronger than ever.
This stuff from
Demons.
Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons.
Oh, that's interesting.
Bridgetack's getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. As me, we should be focusing on Kunar, not lugging around this
You guys
lugging it around.
Are you guys talking about me? Because, like, really, you guys are really trustworthy.
This, but not like this. Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising. We might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
We need one person in on it.
Update Genki.
This city better prepare for fireworks.
Whoa.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
That's so cool. You know, me just having a bag on in my cloth, in my school on my bag, is definitely did not give any things away.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself?
What?
And then think about getting caught, put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium.
Steady.
I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Do it again! Do it again!
Oh, crap.
Now you're lucky, Dave. Sorry.
Guys, it's Spider-Man! You're not so tough!
What the hell? Why does it always have that one on? I voice cracked as well, but why, game? Tell me. I messed up there. Ow. I have no problem with dying at the moment. Yeah. I have no problem. I felt so bad there. I felt so bad. That needs to just be restarted. I need to try that again. Yeah, there we go. That just needs to be tried again. That was just so bad. Okay, let's try this again. Why is it doing that? Kidding me? Oh my god. That really annoys me. But I have skills. To be honest, I just feel like Miles is not that character that I'm really good at stealth with. Like, I don't know why. I think I trust the camouflage too much. I need to stop trusting that. That's kinda cool. Oh.
Whoa, what? Come on, where is it?
Let's just calm them down. Let's get out of there. Let's do a bit more stealth. You know, let's just have a second attempt. I'm literally camouflaged and apparently he's already seeing me. That's kind of cool.
Now for the count.
Yeah, that's kind of smart how I decided to go camouflage. That's the only thing that's really good with Miles Morales is that if you're in a tense situation, you can go camouflage and you can get out of there. That was by accident, but I somehow didn't hit her.
See us the time.
Someone's taking us out! Start a search!
I didn't even touch her.
I knew I could do it.
Well, it worked out in the end.
Sorry. Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Guess that's all.
Hey! I think I got something!
Damn, to be honest, this is kinda smart for doing that. I like how the headphones also glow up.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be held a training exercise today.
I really don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the bridge.
Three!
We know how dangerous
this
is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? Lueform is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the Lueform? Safely?
Yeah, the lab uptown.
Genki. They moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him.
Of course.
I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Damn. Why can't you have your camouflage that long when every time we do it? Oh crap. Oh shit. Venom dash.
Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked.
You just did a Venom dash. That's what you did.
I'm gonna research the map you found. Let's see what thoughts I can.
Cool. I'm a game shop guy.
Is that a new move?
Can finally check fighting the Marvels off my bucket list.
Show yourself.
In midair, that's even awesome. It's awesome, eh? There we go. The web didn't work pretty well there.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Hmm. We can get a new skill. What's over here? I can take that.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
Oh my god.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, whoa, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list. And hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I'll probably have some time to check the app. Or whatever else needs doing.
Okay. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save. And yeah. And then I'll start recording again. Okay. I say we'll probably go for another suit. But I don't really know. Oh, we have another skill point. Okay. Oh, we can head to the theater now. I guess we can do that camouflage challenge. Or stealth.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed parent. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job for a change.
Where? I'm just gonna...
No. I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to...
Oh! No, I was right there. I was gonna do it, but there's no point now.
Go.
check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Out for the count.
We have to do it in 2 minutes, so I say we can do that.
No anomalies detected. One gift wrap, hollow dude to go, please.
Lights out for you.
That's just in case. Easy done in 2 minutes.
Man, I love stealth. It's like super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
I wasn't suspecting there to be more. Yes! I just did it in time.
What else is there to say?
Tools of the ninja.
Oh, did I get it? Can I get a new suit now? Nah, need way more. Next one I probably will is get that one, because the rest kind of costs a lot.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Yeah, I wonder if
you're
she
right,
did.
Yankee. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Glad people finally know that. Had a glitch in the mic for a second, guys. Oh, there's another one. Another guy over here. What are you doing, man? Oh,
sorry.
She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
I shut down Fist Tower, and I shut you down here.
Why do you want me to keep away from the rig?
Actually, you take this.
Keep looking, keep firing. Just doing a different in a random direction. I was nowhere near.
Got him. Now we gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
So that was a lot closer.
This will
ready to hit the plaza.
What is that?
Chipping away.
And no.
It's a Mecco store.
They're gonna retaliate.
Who cares? Maji?
Out for the count.
Come on, come on, come on.
One more.
Bye. You survived? Well, I was expecting you survive, but like, you didn't get knocked out. What did you say?
Didn't hear you. Work.
Hello. I'm gonna try and do something. Get the camouflages ready. Okay, get over here. No, I can't do that. Dang it.
No more underground. There will be no more.
Am I gonna miss the explosion?
Right? Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Really is? Oh!
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. It's fine.
Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah, we can work on the delivery.
Yeah.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
What?
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
Hunch, yeah.
Like maybe.
Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
No, let me just.
That's one.
Set power.
Need to power.
But also absorb more.
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinker.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
He told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator.
Hooked up. Just need to power it.
There we go.
One to go.
Wait, one to go? We probably have to use this. Wait, I'm stupid. I think I'm stupid, that's all. Wait, what's... Okay, let me just go up here.
My wall's falling apart. RIP, drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Oh, it's right there. Oh yeah, it's water right there.
That sounds promising. Gotta check that supercomputer. Alright, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater.
Roxxon!
Whoa, what? That's... How could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this.
Yeah, because that's bad as it is.
I'm taking the new form. Come on!
Go in camouflage mode. She'll never notice you pulling out the thing.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
One off.
Right. And this is the best way to beat Roxxon.
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt.
Yeah.
Can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
I thought I just... I thought I just grabbed the wrong person. Oh, I'll be lucky if I don't get spotted. Oh, let's do this. Why? Oh, crap. Oh crap. Yeah. I got out of there.
Gotta watch it.
I swear if you notice me, I'm gonna be like you have X-ray hacks, bro. Okay guys, my friend is saying he wants me to join a chat. So I'll be back and yeah. Okay, I'm back. It was a long time, chat. It's personal stuff, so you guys will not be able to know what happened. It's personal.
You can't win this by yourself.
Hey Julio, you around? Hello. Somebody get over there.
I can't even see where I am.
On my way.
Yeah, but let's continue on the game. Yeah, so... Yeah, it's very personal stuff, so I don't think you guys should even know. Like, I would like to tell you, but I don't know if the person that's really personal to you, I don't think he would like to know. You guys would know. Or it to be public.
Spider-Man's picking us off! It has to be! You're done.
Ah, great, that's one of me.
I like your new place.
Oh.
Is there a phantom anywhere?
Let me try out before I get the new place. Sure that I'm not ready though.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. And keep doing that.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Oh no. Ow. I can still web him, I forgot about that.
You're not getting near the new form.
Ow.
Who told them we were here?
There we go. I like how it just stops.
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay. See? No!
Ah, oh, great.
Can't let you take that. Seriously?
Oh, crap.
I just want to talk. Finn, Tinkerer, stop.
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell.
Hey, Genki, ran into Finn.
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay. How are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Oh, crap.
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar.
Oh, that's close. Why are my hands glowing?
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Just come over here, please. Oh, why? Oh. Yes. Oh, crap.
Oh, crap. Not good, not good.
Okay. Kinda messed up there. But you know, it doesn't matter. Still ongoing.
I said, step off!
Why did she invent Death Wheel?
Ow. Ow. Made it. Oh crap. Ah! Ooh. Close.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Damn, that sucks.
That could have gone better.
Yeah, really could.
I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Okay, guys. This is just gonna be safe. I have to talk to my friend because he needs some advice. Don't stop in there. Niggas try to hate on us. Ain't worried about a thing.